Alright, what else you thinking?
Think it's gonna be alright.
I think we possibly might be making the best album that'll come out all next year. 2011.
Blowing, sneezing, coughing, teething, blowing, hear me, hold it, don't. Blowing, sneezing, coughing, teething, blowing, hear me, hold it,
called the straight hitman band. I already know what's going on. Billy West on the damn keyboard. What the hell? Oh, man. Go with the Yamaha on your ass. That Yamaha on your ass.
Juicy Jeff in the building, man. JellyRoll TV, man. We getting it in, man. Some money train, man. You see that shit shaking, man. We on this bitch right now. Shut the fuck up!
Something like drinking cold milk, all black interior. It look like an oil spill. Talking gone wrong.
This is history right here in the making. I don't care what y'all say. Mark my words. Years from now, y'all gonna be like, damn, man, who was that black ass nigga with the dress saying Billy West is a songwriter, dude? They said, this dude's.
A year or two. I've had him about a year. I just never had nobody. I never could find a beat for it. I was just like, I'm going to have a white anthem. A white
that's
person.
The anthem.
If I could
anthem.
Ever get the right beat.
That's the anthem. Yeah. Check this out. That's so freaking hard, right? To see, like I say, I know, I see the full concept now.
The other concept you came up with.
Oh, yeah. Like, out of here.
Home run.
That's a straight home run, dog. That's
Billy West often.
But hey, if y'all talking about making original shit, I got a vault back here.
Man, I see.
Where I sat in prison
well,
and just clicked on a wall.
Well, maybe we need to get the key to that vault, Mr. Jelly Roll. Yeah, open that vault up, bro.
Hey, Juicy J, that's like the B shit.
Oh,
I got some A shit when y'all want
to
make it.
Lil Wyte, can we find the key to that vault, buddy? I want to get my hands off in that vault there. Hey, bro. I want to get my hands off in that vault, man. I want to get some of that vault right there, man. You know what I'm saying?
Going down, it's your boy DJ Paul, man. The studio, my boy JellyRoll. You know what I'm saying? It's a Tennessee thing, man.
Bitch.
Dropping the SNO album, man. Shit going to be crazy, man. I'm telling you, you better check it out, man. I'm a fan, man. I'm SNO's biggest fan right now. You know what I'm saying? I'm about an album. And I'm producing the motherfucker, but I'm still going back. Bitch, so you know you better get it. Hope.